amén la vida. Solamente una vez y nada más.
Hola mis amigos, Brandy López here. Nada más.
Hey friends, how are you, man? Friends and fans, and you know, of the Latin Grid, we'd like to welcome you to our new chapter of the Latin Grid. And we're here in San Antonio at Lucat Recording Studios doing the new song. The new song that's going to be headlining our campaign, our national campaign. So we hope you like it. We're going to have actually a little peek preview of what's coming up.
Stay tuned for more. Next week, 20 years
of the Latin Grid.
So are you covering them for the paper, or are you just here on your own? And how long have you been covering the beat here in San Antonio? But you've also been listening to these guys in the 70s?
Yeah, they used to play in, I'm trying to think of some of the names of the clubs. And, all over town, they had the horns, and so they, you know, they did that R&B sound. They had their own songs, the Chicago songs.
And who are you?
Your career with the Latin Grid, or just the music in general?
Well, music in general, Latin Grid is why, you know, we're here, but music in general, I grew up playing mariachi music when I was probably 8 years old, and I think a number of them were youth groups, the first youth mariachi in the world, and they're called Los Changuitos Feos. I love them, man, to this day. They're still the most famous youth group in the world, mariachi.
Now, are they
here from Tucson, Arizona? They're from Tucson, Arizona. See, I was born in Arizona, and when I was a year old, my parents brought me to the States the right way. And so I grew up in the States, having been born in Mexico. You know, I was, of course, I had the influence of mariachi. My parents were very bohemios. My father had this big voice, you know, and it was just awesome. There we are, Dad, and I hope you're here with me right now. I feel the breeze, you know, they say spirits come.
You know what, and that is so very true. Michael and I talk about that all the time.
And I came to Texas, I was probably, I want to say 17 years old, when we were opening up for the Sunliner Band, some of the guys approached me. It was Arturo Alderete, Sluggo. Everybody knows him by Sluggo. And it was Arturo Alderete, Joey Perez, and Chucha Hernandez, sax player. And they approached me and said, hey, you know, we like what we heard, and it'd be nice to get you to San Antonio. Maybe we could work together. And that was actually the birth of what was known then as the USA Band out of San Antonio. And we worked at a club here in San Antonio in 1975, it was called the USA Continental Club. And there was a member from the Sun Liners, members of the Latin Group. On bass, Sluggo and Chucha from the Sunliner Band, and Joey Bettos. It was a really progressive group, really. I mean, this was, Tejano music was really evolving. And shortly after that, I was given an opportunity to sing for Los Fabulosos Squad Car. And everything was moving so fast, you know. And, and before long, I was given the opportunity to join the Latin League. Like, my buddy Jimmy, I think he was one of the finest singers to ever come into it. Like, you know, there are many, but few really have those talents at that level. Anyway, so I got to sing with the Latin Group. It was 1976, 75, 76. I was 20 years old. And I started recording with them, and it was really tough. Because when a band is used to hearing things a certain way, when the fans are used to hearing a band a certain way, you know, it's hard for them to adjust. But I'm one of the ones that have recorded them, has recorded the most with the Latin Breed, Jimmy and myself. And so, you know, I mean, this year the Latin Breed is celebrating 40 years. 40 years.
The beauty of this is that, you know, if you know the history of Latin reading, the last time we recorded was in 2002. So it's definitely, you know, part of that whole legacy to come back after 8 years and, you know, get in the studio. You're talking about people coming from Arizona, people coming from, you know, West Texas, from all over the country just to be part of this. And so I think this is excellent. 8 years to get here is it's a pretty good journey.
And I'm here with Ruben Cubillos of
Big Chihuahua Entertainment.
Thanks, Ruben.